Hi, my name is Naman Kher. I'm the Global Cloud Head for ATOS Intel and I'm based out of London. ATOS is a leader in digital transformation. We are 120,000 plus employees based out of 73 countries and growing. The current use case we are working on is the industrial robots marrying the automation robots. What we are trying to do is we are trying to get the industry machine data into the IoT device through cloud and then automating the process. And through which, how we are enabling the customers. The way we are enabling it is, we are selling uptime. So we are moving from product to preventive maintenance. That's where the actual value for the customer is. So the advantages what we are seeing out of this implementation is, you know, transformation from product to services. Now we are trying to sell uptime to the customer, where the machine can always be up, increase the, avoid maintenance downtime. So, you know, automate the predictive maintenance, reduce risk from contractual obligation when order fulfillment doesn't happen because of machine breaking. So if you look at the entourage, we are trying to provide the end-to-end automation out of this use case. We are using automation anywhere because I see three advantages. One is it's very easy to use, right? It's very easy for our developers to come on pace and start delivering value for the customer. Second is it's beyond RPA. The bots are pretty easy to build, and that's another advantage, is, you know, to build the process, you know, robotic process and bots much ahead in time. Third, the important news which came in today is the partnership with Google. We at ATOS are a strategic partner with Google. We have our AI labs. Now this RPA plus AI will give us the end-to-end entourage of enabling customers towards the automation journey.